Hello, welcome back to Grammy Snacks. I just wanted to tell you that I have not been to the movies since before the pandemic. So I'm gonna treat myself and I'm gonna treat you to some movie popcorn. And my son, look how big this thing is. It's the size of my chest. This popcorn is the size of my chest. I have three flavors of popcorn. This one's loaded with butter, of course. You can't go to the movies without buttered popcorn. Also, I have Moose Munch from Harry and David Caramel. I can't open it. I'll be right back. Okay. Son came home today and he surprised me with a glass bottle cooler. Oh yeah. I'm so happy. I know I'm supposed to be quiet during a movie and I'm not supposed to talk, but hey, I'm supposed to help you relax. I even have a bottle opener from when I went to the Coca-Cola Museum. In Atlanta. Haven't had regular Coke in a long time. There we go. I tell you, the last two movies I saw was Top Gun Maverick, Wakanda Forever. Both of them were good movies. Tribute to the Bozeman guy. What I also like to watch, it's not a movie, it's a series. Mandalorian and Game of Thrones. Okay, I think the TV needs to come up a little bit. Oh yeah, that's better. I couldn't hear it before, but it's good and loud. Do you like surround sound? kinds of flavors. Can you tell I like polka dots?
Anything to do with age or something else.
Actual movie again. this movie.